एपोसाइनम कैनाबियम एलेंस की नोट्स इंडियन हेम फैमिली एपोसाइनेसी एक्सक्रीशंस डिमिनिश्ड स्पेशली यूरिन एंड स्वेट ड्रॉपसी ऑफ सेरस मेम्ब्रेन्स अक्यूट इन्फ्लामेटरी ड्रॉपसी विथ थर्स्ट वाटर डिसअग्रीज और इट इज वॉमिटेड Most cases uncomplicated with organic diseases after typhus, typhoid, scarlatina, cirrhosis after abuse of quinine. Acute hydrocephalus with open sutures, stupor, sight of one eye lost, constant and voluntary motion of one arm and one leg. Forehead projected. Amenorrhea in young girls with bloating or dropsical extension of abdomen and extremities. Metrorrhagia, continued or paroxysmal flow, fluid or clotted, nausea, vomiting, palpitation, pulse quick, feeble, when moved, vital depression, fainting, when raising head from pillow. Cough, short and dry or deep and loose during pregnancy. Relations, similar to acetic acid, APACE, arsenic, cinchona, digitalis in dropsical affections. Blatta orientalis has cured bad cases of general dropsy after APACE, apocynum and digitalis failed. Apocynum cannabium, Boric materia medica, Indian hemp. Increases secretions of mucus and serous membranes and acts on cellular tissue, producing edema and dropsy and on skin causing diaphoresis. Acute hydrocephalus, a diminished frequency of the pulse is a prime indication. This is one of our most efficient remedies in dropsies, ascites, anasarca and hydrothorax and urinary trouble, especially suppuration and stranguri. In the digestive complaints of Bright's disease, with the nausea, vomiting, drowsiness, difficult breathing, it will be found of frequent service. The dropsy is characterized by great thirst and gastric irritability, arrhythmia, mitral and tricuspid regurgitation, acute alcoholism, relaxation of sphincters. Mind, bewildered, low spirited. Nose, long continued sneezing, snuffles of children, chronic nasal catarrh with tendency to acute stuffiness with dull, sluggish memory, dull headache, takes cold easily, nostrils become congested and blocked up easily. Stomach, nausea with drowsiness, thirst on walking, excessive vomiting, food or water is immediately ejected. Dull, heavy, sick feeling, operation in epigastrium and chest, impeding breathing, sensation of sinking in stomach, abdomen bloated, ascites. Stool, watery, flatulent, with soreness in anus, worse after eating, feeling as if sphincter were open and stools ran right out. Urine, bladder much distended, turbid, hot urine with thick mucus and burning in urethra after urinating. Little expulsive power, dribbling strangually, renal dropsy. Female, amenorrhea with bloating, metrorrhagia with nausea, fainting, vital depression, hemorrhages at change of life, blood expelled in large clots. Respiratory, short, dry cough, respiration short and unsatisfactory, operation about epigastrium and chest. Heart, tricuspid regurgitation, rapid and feeble, irregular cardiac action, low arterial tension, pulsating jugular, several general cyanosis and general dropsy. Sleep, great restlessness and little sleep. Modalities, worse cold weather, cold rings, uncovering.